Marcy, the FBI is keeping tight-lipped about this investigation. However, they do believe that Border Patrol agent found inside that Mission apartment is the person responsible for the kidnappings and assault of all three women found yesterday evening. Now, sources tell us the deceased agent is Esteban Manzanares. We've also learned that a 14-year-old girl was also found bound in that same apartment. U.S. Customs and Border Protection tells us the agent assaulted the three undocumented Hondurans after finding them along a path commonly used by illegal immigrants. One of the women was found injured near a trail just off Abram Road south of Mission. The woman told agents she had been stabbed by an unknown man.
Shortly thereafter, agents encountered a second female who had also been injured. CBP, in conjunction with local law enforcement, deployed assets to support the search for the reported third individual.
Hidalgo County Sheriff's deputies were called in to conduct a criminal investigation, but the case has since been turned over to the FBI because these sexual assaults happened on federal land. At 3 o'clock Thursday morning, Mission Police and SWAT were dispatched to an apartment off Sherry Road. That's where the third victim, a 14-year-old girl, was found, along with Manzanares, who was dead inside his apartment. Border Patrol and the Honduran consulate is working to make sure the victims' needs are met while they are recovering from their injuries. In the Hidalgo County Newsroom, I'm Ashley Custer, Action 4 News.